Hello and welcome to Bethlehem News.
Coming up on tonight's program.
Bethlehem stores in crisis as shoppers go mad for gold, frankincense and myrrh.
Shepherds reprimanded for dereliction of duty.
Heartache for expectant mum as she is forced to give birth in a stable.
But it's good news for Bethlehemans as they're fully booked in the run-up to Christmas.
And Jesus tops the list of most popular boys' names.